Oh, I don't remember which one it was. And you could see how slow they were turning. They were going. Oh, yeah. Alright, game stats, baby. Here we go. Continue. I'm
Menu
gonna.
narration inable.
No,
Menu.
I am not letting her talk. Yeah. See, Bill, I told you you could change the color of your hits and everything. I'm not doing that right now. I'm just gonna. Just wanna jump in and see. I'm gonna lower my camera shake though. I'm not gonna. I'll lower it to like 70. Soldier sprint toggle. I'm gonna toggle. Reload hints off. I don't plan on playing vanilla though for a long time. I wanna play Portal. Soldier weapon. So hold on, let me make this announcement. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We are here with my buddies Bill and Oscar. Getting ready to play some Battlefield 2042. Hints for control. I'm gonna turn. What is this? Soldier weapon zoom. What does that do? Choose whether to hold or press the button to toggle it. Oh, I'm gonna put that on. Cool. I get to record all that then. Calibration brightness. Keep it. I'm gonna lower the music volume. Headphones, soldier mouse aim sensitivity. I'm gonna turn it up a little bit. Okay, you have now finished calibration. You can change these settings and more. Okay, proceed. All right, let's see what the story, how the story goes. I'm gonna watch my screen
Fire,
for a second.
flint, language, machines.
Michael K. Williams.
In the face of crises, humanity adapted.
That's so freaking
We
sad.
became
Your power
warriors,
never.
explorers, builders,
Roads,
dreamers flying forward,
It's weird to hear his voice.
in control of a changing
right
world.
And there are no signs. 45 in Paris, the
Hello?
highest temperature ever recorded in the hurricane season. The world's first Category 6 storm. He's just powered to get public in America.
I'm old enough to remember what that world used to be like. We had places we belonged. Country, community, family.
Have ravaged 50% of global shipping ports, threatening food supply chains.
The population continues to riot in the streets.
Militaries to fortify their borders.
At what point does a country stop being a country?
One failed state became a dozen, and now there's millions of refugees headed every direction, except home.
1.2 billion people have been displaced by the shocking chain reaction.
We call ourselves nopads, the non-patriated. Stateless warriors fighting for our survival.
The world's non-patriated find themselves choosing sides between Russia and the United States in their
caught between the last two superpowers as they circle each other, fighting for resources, threatening to draw us into a new kind of war.
Disrupted electronic communication across the planet.
We don't know what has happened.
Oh, we know what happened.
Either side needs to send us straight to hell, but we face crises before.
No, I don't think
the nopads were born out of it. We are the warriors. We are the adaptation. And this fight is ours.
Dun, 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 dun. I love the battlefield.
Listen up.
Yeah.
I only have time to explain this once.
Oh, that's cool.
Inside Conquest. The combat zone, there are two opposing armies fighting to gain and then hold sectors. The fight continues until one side runs out of reinforcements and is forced to withdraw. That's it. Now, how do you gain sectors? You gain a sector by securing the objectives inside. To secure an objective, clear it of all hostiles. Once one side holds all the objectives inside a sector, it's theirs. Holding more sectors than the enemy causes them to bleed reinforcements. You bleed the other team to zero, and it's over. You take the field. Sure, you can light up hostiles and whittle down enemy reinforcements.
I wanna
but matches
one,
are won or lost by capturing sectors.
You know they're coming out with the
eyes on the prize, people. Move out.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Heads up!
This must
you've
be
got deck!
AI,
U.S.
though.
Forces in the vicinity!
Wow. You think you can pass
Irish?
Me through soon?
I'll try! Hold on!
This is Commander Connell. Who am I talking to?
Kimball Gray, sir. Part of a no-pat task force on the ground.
We're engaging the Russian ground forces.
I think...
Unless your no-pats want to get caught in the...
I don't know. Hold on. Okay, so you get out, go to escape to menu. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna mess with my player card. I like my player card. I like it. New card on the block. Where do you see it, Bill? The options. Okay. Oh, I see him now. Yeah, I see him. I gotta set up my G13 here. I gotta find this game. I'm just gonna copy everything from Battlefield 4. Oh, you know what? I have the, that's the beta though. I got a little stomach acid with that one. A little bit. Okay, my BF 2042. Alright, so I gotta find it. It's in here, Origin Gains, there we go. Battlefield. Okay. Alright, so that's pretty much, it's just copying everything from Battlefield 4, and if I have to tweak it, I'll tweak it. But it's, I don't have to do anything now. So let me go into the game here. Mouse and keyboard. Invert look for soldier. On foot. Field of view. I'm going to turn that up to like 7. Let's keep it at 65. When on, magnification of weapon sights will be relative to the user defined FOV. When off, we relative. Oh, okay. I'm gonna put that one on. Soldier sprint. I'm gonna toggle. Double tap. You know what? Let me go to display. Squad color, enemy color, kill log is on, soldier compass, that's good to have, man. The soldier compass, HUD motion, I'm turning that off. Oh, so, yeah, it bounces. Sound, wait, no, Bill, I don't see, where are the settings for, Oh, okay, graphics quality. Mine are all set to low. I'll put it on high. Badges. Oh, I got badges already. Images. Oh, okay, so I can pick different images. I like the one that they gave me, the default one. Did you get any new weapons, Oscar, already? Oh, wow. Yeah, I got a old... I got a... Okay. Oh, okay. I got a dog tag already. It's called Old Guard. Yeah, people who have played it before, yeah. I've got that one. I don't know. Because I removed the beta. I'm going to pick Old Guard here. Bill, what level are you? It's on the bottom right when you get out of the, what's VIP Fiesta? What is that? Okay. Mine, you know what mine says? Yeah, you know what mine says? 12. I don't know. Oh God, here we go. Warfare. No, I don't.
Gunnar, on time and ready to go.
Are you online right now, Oscar? Okay. Okay. Alright, Bill, so we're in the same party, so I changed it to Breakthrough. I don't want to do Conquest. I do not want to do Conquest, man. I do not. Okay, hold on. Yeah, man, I'll be on tomorrow, man, for sure. All right, I'll see you later, Oscar. Hey, so you know that they're not... They took the Dozer, the Espinosa guy, that character. They removed his shield because his shield was taking all kinds of damage, even tank rounds. Yeah, his damage would take tank rounds. Yeah, so I'm going to do Assault. Wait, Medic. How do you get? I don't want to be a specialist. I want to be a regular character. I don't want to be Angel. Shotgun, sure the hell is. how do I get to play? I want to play one. I don't want to play a specialist. I want to play the regular characters. Collection specialist store. Gotta pick Espinosa. When you're ready, I'm gonna mess around here for a minute. Hang on. Yeah, you can do that. Those are the on-the-fly ones, you know? Well, that's all right. I'm gonna mess around with my with the crosshair. I'm gonna change it to a different color, maybe with something a little bit brighter. You want to jump in one and just all right, I picked breakthrough. I didn't do. Oh, well, you got time. Oh, that's your player card. Yeah. Yeah. This is a no, it's called U.S. Marine Command. It's me, you, them nades, and Raptor 5150. Oh, we're called the Assassin Squad. Breakthrough. Remember in, Battlefield 1, it's kind of like Rush, but you take the sections one section at a time, and then once you take that section, they can actually take it back. So it's similar to the new Conquest, but it's more like you're back and forth. What is this? 20 TI? Is it even sweating? Waiting for players to join. Oh, so we're going to be like the first ones. Thank you. Yeah. How do you talk? How do you chat? I didn't notice that. How did you chat, Bill? Oh. Okay. Everybody, I bet she's an all-out war. No, it didn't tell me anything either. Dead game already. Oh, okay. Oh, is he? Oh, because he's turning on crossplay. You know, I don't think I turned it on. Hold on. I'm gonna get out of there, Bill. You probably dropped out too, right? Or no? Okay. I just hit the escape and then.
Hey, we got this.
Okay, where do I get the. Oh, God. How'd you do that? Jacket. Oh, okay. Okay, so it's not letting me turn on crossplay. Oh, I can't pick it when I'm a member of it. I'm gonna drop out of the party real quick, Bill, and then. Then I can just turn it on. Hold on. Hold on, I'm gonna drop out real quick. Yeah. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna remove you from the party, Bill, and then I'll add you again. Hold on. I'm gonna go back and add that. Quit it's not letting me pick crossplay. Yeah, it's in general. Mine's grayed out, and it's on off. In the general, yeah. Yeah, yep. Mine is, for some reason. Oh, there we go. There we go. All right, cool. What does it say? Why is it saying for me to join you? I want to make it a private party. So nobody jumps in here with it. Alright, I'm gonna try this again.
Okay, when do we start?
Do you wanna try Conquest? Do you wanna try, this? Oh god. Played this map yet? Yeah. Oh god! Don't tell. Yeah, so did I. I got the same one. All right, hold on.
Hey, we got this.
Oh, oh, you know what, Bill? Hold on. I picked co-op breakthrough. We'll be playing against AI, just me and you, and we'll have AI teammates, and you still get XP. Just want to kind of get a feel for the game. Yeah. Yeah, but I heard that the AI is really good. That's what I heard. Oh, that's right. We were watching that. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, even Noah said that they're really good. He said they're hard. Waiting for... Well, let's see what happens. Yeah. That plane looks awesome. That F-22. Or, it's not an F-22. Something else. It should. Unless they got so. Oh, here we go. There we go. Oh, you're
Let's
Irish.
Show them how we're
yeah. All right. Let's see how bad this is. Like, I mean, when I mean bad, how bad we're gonna get
our Russian submarine has been recovered in Aland, India, but
yeah,
not by us.
Just me and
20
you.
Minutes ago, we received orders to attack and take it back. Join our task forces and penetrate the facility. Our victory will come when we have cleared American troops from the area. You will receive additional information on site. Go. Out.
Yeah, hang on 1 second, Bill. Oh, you can bring... I forgot, you can bring all types of different ammo and stuff. Oh god, I'm not. Oh no. Ammunition. I'm gonna bring slugs. Uh oh. Let's just get in here. I'll mess with this later. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, here they come. Look at them. Look behind them. Oh my god. She didn't take it. She's gonna run over us.
Regroup. On my mark.
Well, I'm gonna bring us a vehicle.
We need transport drops at the marker.
Request received. They're sending the vehicle now.
I can already tell. Why? You want to drive, Bill? You drive. I'll come. I'm gunning right now. See, yeah, hold on, I'm trying to find, let's see if this will help. I'm dead. Let's see if it kept my... No, see, it's backwards. I gotta change this. Yeah, double tap, mindset to shift. Then you double tap, yeah. I think, what's your run button? Okay, then double tap to shift. Oh, can you see me doing it?
Shotgun to kill somebody. We're tapping our reserves, but no need for alarm.
change my buttons. How do I go? Okay, here we go. Where's Battlefield? Where is... am I picking the right one? Let's just get in here. We'll deal with this later. Tactical run thing. Died.
Stay alive.
spawning on you. What the
fuck?
Drop ammo. Hold on. Oh, what the hell am I doing? Oh yeah, hit the space bar. Hold it down.
Puntas, I need a medic! Stay back!
Yeah, it's almost dead though. Be careful. I'm spawning on you. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! To your left. That's what happened to me with you the last time. I said you're in combat. Hang on. I might just spawn inside the car. We gotta get past this. I'm gonna drop some smoke to the AO. Oh, where did that come from? Okay, you killed him, I think. Oh, he's in front of you now. Man, we haven't even taken... Yep, now I did. Okay. Okay, so I'm dropping...
Ammo!
Dropping ammo. AI move like this, man. Okay. Are you down? Oh, okay, I'm coming down. Okay, I'm coming down. Whoa! Yeah. Okay, there's a guy down here. Follow him. Oh god, I'm dead. They just keep spawning. And our teammates, the AI teammates, are not helping.
Grenade out!
Requesting armor drop on my position.
Hostiles have seized Alpha 2.
Our troops are striking Alpha 2.
At us.
We underestimated the resilience. Fall back.
That's pretty
we will take
cool
no more casualties today.
It was.
Still got it.
Oh, you destroyed
job well done, man.
I am not overconfident. It was better than everyone else.
That's cool. Out of 16, that's pretty good. I'm 13 already. I don't remember. I guess it keeps your beta. I'm gonna play for another half hour and then I'm gonna go to bed. This is actually, it's better than, way better than the beta. It's, but I just, I gotta adjust. Ooh. I got a red dot.
Let's not keep them waiting.
Okay, so I'm gonna go to collection. I'm gonna go to loadout here. I'm gonna customize. Put this over. Can't wait to get to open the stuff in this bill. I see the flechettes, I see the slugs, but I can't get them yet. I can do an underbarrel. What can I put on the underbarrel? Oh, I can put a grip, a light, another grip, a laser. Let's see. The barrel. What kind of barrel? Oh, suppressor. Oh my god, I can't wait. But how do I put the red dot on this thing? Oh, here we go. I found it. There we go. Okay, cool. Alright, I got it now. Ooh. I think I'm getting the hang of it now. I see how it works. For conquest? That's the one where you make up your own stuff. You could, yeah. Warfare is the one that's all out war. It's all whatchamacallit, mostly player characters, you know, players. You get some AI in there that will fill it up. I don't know, let me see. Change mode. Yeah, solo and co-op, yeah. Hold on, I can change the settings. What can I do? Oh, yeah. You could do beginner, intermediate, advanced, and then you could pick any of the... right now it's set to random. Which one do you want to play? Here, I'll pick this hourglass one. The one I'll put it on. I'll keep it on beginner. Yeah, so we could do conquest with solo and co-op. That's cool, man. That way we can kind of get the feel of the game before we start messing around with these idiots. All right, so I punched it in, so we're gonna join. It's just gonna be me, you, and AI. That's it. That's fine. I'll call in a tank. I heard that. You chair, you gonna have to clean it up? Yeah. I picked it up. I mean, I picked it in the option. Ugh. No, I was short. I was a little bit short. I see it. You got three. Yeah. So hourglass takes place in Qatar. Non-patriot ID card, yeah. I guess what it does is the game is loading up all the AI. See, loading up all the AI.
Geared up and ready.
Well, how do you get to use the regular soldiers without using the specialists? Oh, I could see my... It's putting the textures all over the map. Alright, so... that. We use smoke grenades. Yeah, but it's only specialists, though. Yeah, two of them are locked. I'm calling a tank, Bill.
We need a tank at these coordinates.
Acknowledged. Vehicle en route.
It's you, Bill. You drive. I'll have gun. Let me put my sights on real quick. One shot.
Our forces have taken all of sector
out. I'm your gunner. Oh, man. Did you see that? Yeah, you're driving, too, I think. You're driving.
Both sectors are now under our control.
Mine is my right mouse button, but I don't want it to be my right mouse button, but it's, for some reason, it's defaulted. Oh, I'm gonna kill this guy. able to. I can zoom in on his gun. Okay, so you don't.
Our forces control most sectors.
Yeah. Tomorrow, work, and then I'm gonna dialing in all my things. I wonder what this looks like with a brand new car. It looks good on mine, but oh, I see. I see them down there. See how tanky they are? I just barely killed that dude. Oh, they're coming across right there, Bill.
You've captured Sector Charlie.
I take over? I'm gonna bring in a dog.
Allied troops targeting Bravo 1.
Just lost control of an objective.
Got him. Yep, he said. catch up to you in a second. Oh.
We've taken an objective.
The
enemy forces have taken a blow.
Just
keep going,
let's go! We need to take that objective!
Keep us updated.
Go up there? Okay.
We no longer hold problem three. Ready.
Let the AI take the building. Yeah.
We've got troops going for Bravo one.
Oh, I'm getting shot at.
Then never mind.
Oh, okay, hang on. I gotta.
Sector Charlie in enemy hands.
Stuff, is it? Oh, that's cool. Alright, okay, I just called for it. Look at that. I shot the. That's cool. I shot the. Yeah.
Munition! Take some!
Bravo 1!
Okay, Bravo 1 is up here. Yeah, it's up here. It's just gonna be me. Oh, look at all the death up here!
One of our objectives has been attacked!
Okay, I'll get around here. Oh, there is a zipline. There is a zipline over here, Bill.
Take that position!
Yeah, I'm still up here.
Sector Alpha. We've lost control of an objective.
Fucking AI is tough, man.
Keep your distance! Not safe!
Oh, here comes the storm, I think. Oh, I see you, Bill. I'm spawning right now.
Allied troops engaging at Bravo 3.
All sectors have fallen.
Where is this going? Oh. Alright, so let's get that elevator again. Up, yeah. What is this? Okay, there's nothing over here. See, the mirrors are getting dark out, red out. Yeah. I gotta freaking change this damn jump button, man.
Bravo 1 under assault by Allied forces.
Oh. I knew it was gonna blow up.
Watch yourself, troops. Resources at 50%.
Oh, wait, hold on, Bill. Here. Oh, we... No, it doesn't. How the hell did we get to... How do we get to this? Oh, B1's... B1's over here. Oh, wait a second. Okay, hang on, Bill.
Allies going for Bravo 3.
I have to throw some smoke so these guys can... Oh, I see you're over there by them. Oh,
we got nailed.
Submachine gun. Light machine gun. Hold on, I gotta change some of these buttons, man.
Some things you learn,
yeah, you're
some things you're
now.
Born to do.
I am not overconfident. I'm just better than everyone else. Oh, you know,
oh, I didn't even get
I
in
think
there.
I pulled I something back up. There.
Oh, yeah, because you were racking up kills in that freaking, in that tank, man. Half long, about a quarter of the way to 14. Yeah. Yeah. That's cool though. At least we can get a feel of the game without having to deal with those. I like that. Yeah. I like that. Oh wait. Oh. I just unlocked I unlocked something for the tank. Smoke launcher. Okay, so I just equipped it. Oh, what is this? What else?
Hey, we got this.
All right, I'm gonna see if I can mess around with him real quick, the player. You out of here, Bill? Okay. Yeah. All right, man. Then I will see you tomorrow. Yeah.